What's up YouTube, it is Gabby here, back here with another video. And today, you guys know that trend that was like 2016. There's a smudge on my camera. Do you guys know that trend that was like super popular in like 2 years ago? The water bottle flips, the water bottle flip trick shots. But today, I'm sorry, but we're bringing that trend back from the dead. If you guys didn't know, I made a video similar to this in 2017 in May.
And today we'll be flipping bottles.
But anyways guys, we're gonna be attending some water bottle trick shots that I've seen on YouTube with hockey, and I kinda wanted just to do it because I'm really bored right now. Before we get into this video, make sure to follow my Instagram at TrumHockey. It's gonna be like right on the screen. Go drop a follow. Also, it will be in the link in the description. So, yeah, we're gonna get right into this video. Leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and yeah, like I said, turn on the notification bell. See you guys outside. All right, guys, we're outside now. We got 20 tiles of 50 shots for our all-stars out. And we got their net out. We're gonna leave the targets off for now until we get some into the more target stuff. And yeah, so let's get in the first trick shot. First trick shot, I've seen it on Instagram a couple times, is where you put a bucket in front of the net and then you put a water bottle on top of it. You're supposed to snipe the bucket and the water bottle is supposed to flip, and then you're supposed to snipe the water bottle in a row. It's gonna be pretty hard. It's kind of hard to explain, so I'll show you guys in time lapse right now. So as you can see, guys, we're gonna snipe a puck. It's gonna hit this. This is gonna hopefully flip over, and then we're gonna snipe the water bottle. Let's do it, guys.
All right, guys. So my other GoPro, my mini one, isn't really working. So I'm just gonna have to do one angle. So here we go, this is gonna take a long time.
It's just gonna be on YouTube with a bunch of other water bottle flip challenges. So yeah. So basically, we're gonna flip this water bottle. That was the first try flip. Just like stick it up here and then snipe piles. So yeah, I'm gonna put the camera angle from over here. So let's go. All right, guys, we're just gonna get right into this. So I put my GoPro ready, and we're gonna flip it. We're gonna flip it. Got it. Stupid mosquito. Where you go, go with you, babe. Go with you, babe. Where you go, go with you, babe. Go with you, babe.
So a spin. Basically, I'm gonna flip the water ball, it's gonna land in the sauce kit, and then we're gonna snipe a sauce in. So, here we go.
Yeah. Hey, what you did, right? Yeah. Old bro, now a young nigga, flexed up. In a foreign, switching lanes, you can't catch up. You a 10, but you switch up, cause I'm next up. I got lean and some 40 in my red cup. Bitches change and act like I ain't noticed. Get in money, nigga, that my main focus. With 2, 2, 3, you act like.
Oh my god, guys, that was all in a row. What? Whoa, god. That was insane. Alright, this is kind of going to be a weird little ending, but thanks for watching, guys. You already know that you have to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and follow my Instagram at @shromhockey, which I already said at the beginning of the video. Also, be in the link in the description. Thanks for watching, guys. Look out for another video, I guess. Yeah. Also, final merchandise. Let's go, boys. Peace.
It's always jumping, I will watch it. Steady prime, pistol toting. Missing beans with my link, that shit had me floating. I will broke, now I'm eating stomach.